Qualifying is coming up. Hello and welcome. Here in Austria, we're all ready to go for the sprint. And it's lights out, and away we go. And there's been quite a crash. Let's see what happened there. Right, so this was the fourth corner. Cutting it so close. And oh, that's obviously far from intentional. But there was... Yes, we have. We've had a crash. What happened there?
Register lift and co.
Copy.
Perez is the winner of the sprint. Here among the Austrian mountains, it's the race we've all been waiting for. It's the Austrian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go. We've got a yellow flag here. Now this was on the straight. Oh, that's a pretty big impact there. Now their confidence will have taken a hit with that. And not much that the team can do. Thank you. Perez has crossed the line first. I'll be honest now. Welcome, and come on! Thank you. Let's hope the teams took full of... The British Grand Prix is... Hold on tight! It's the British Grand Prix! And it's lights out, and away we go! There's a yellow flag now. We've got a yellow flag. Now we're watching Carlos Sainz here. Barely any room to manoeuvre. Has to be said, that was pretty risky. The teams will no doubt be... Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner. Alex Albon put it. There's tension in the air today. Thank you. There's a fantastic atmosphere. This is it, the Hungarian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. We've got a yellow flag here. Thank you. Dear, oh dear. This weekend, we're in... Qualifying is... Well, it's a different format. Here we are, the sprint around Spa-Francorchamps. And it's lights out, and away we go! Verstappen over the finish line to win the sprint. We've got 44. You can hear the excitement in the crowd here at the Belgian Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. Now, what's happened with Gasly there?
Sick every time.
We've got a yellow flag here. And it's a win today for Lance Stroll. Alex Albon.